Hello everyone, my name is Kranti Prakash Jain. I wish Cine Speaks viewers a very happy Diwali. Please have a safe Diwali and say no to crackers, because crackers say noise pollution bahut hota hai, and you would not like your environment to be polluted by noise or maybe by smog. So just have loads of sweet and have a great Diwali. Thank you very much.
How excited were you when you auditioned for this and got selected for this part?
Well, when I auditioned for it, then I really didn't know which part I was auditioning for, because the casting director of this film, Vicky Sidana, he had called me for an audition for Neeraj Pandey sir's film. So I was just happy about that, that there is some part in the film, but I had no idea I'm going to play Santosh Lal.
Okay.
So in the second round of audition, when Vicky again called me that Neeraj sir would like to meet you and would like to have a script session with you, I mean reading session with you. That day I realized that with this part I am playing, and but I didn't know that this is going to be liked by, I mean, so many people, and the character would come on screen like this. So I'm really very happy about this.
Okay, and you know, how is Neeraj Pandey as a director? Is he like a tough taskmaster type?
No, he's just like, he's like a, you can say, very cool father figure. I mean, I've never seen him losing his even an iota of patience on the sets.
On the sets, okay. Yeah,
on the sets, I have never seen him. You can only spot him when the chief AD says action. You will see, okay, Neeraj sir is there. And the moment it's backup, you will not even see this guy on the sets. He's somewhere. I mean, he's gone. So it's more like a professional thing, but he's always there for you. And whenever he used to give us any kind of advice or any kind of thing that would be for our performances, I mean, he used to come to our desk close and just one capsule. Capsule isn't, by capsule I mean to say that just to one idea or one tips that, okay, isko thoda zyada kar do, thoda kam kar do. And he was so smooth, I mean, whisper, you can say, he used to just whisper in our ears. Okay. From Anupam Kher ji, who's the senior most, to anyone, any of the co-stars or junior actors, itne dheeme bolte the ki is kaan ko pata nahi chalta tha is kaan mein kuch bola ja raha. So that was something which was a great experience, and he's actually a cool person, cool as in he's a very calm person, just like the film is about MSD. So the combination of Neeraj sir plus MSD plus Sushant plus everyone, it was a great camaraderie between the team.
Okay, and how would you describe Neeraj Pandey in one word if you had to?
Well, he's a genius. He's a genius.
Okay, and how's your, you know, rapport working with Sushant Singh?
Well, Sushant, he's a great person, and he's a very simple chap. And we also shared connection from our, I mean, because we both belong to Bihar, so this Patna connection was also there. And we really jailed on samosa, singhara, balushahi, and actually used to eat every second day. Though we used to we are very health conscious people, but samne agar litti chokha ho ya fir singhara ho to fir raha nahi jata yaar. And I will not say that Sushant is my 2 AM friend, jahan pe main har din usse baat ho pati hai hamari, but whenever we meet, we always feel like school mein mile the aur shayad bichhad gaye to abhi fir se mil rahe hain. So we always start from where we are left.
And you know, you have done regional films in Maithili and Bhojpuri,
yes,
and now Hindi. So what kind of difference or similarity do you feel between the, you know, Hindi cinema and the regional cinema?
See, regional cinema, I mean, if I talk about only Bihar, cinema from Bihar, I'm not talking about Marathi cinema here, I'm not talking about South cinema here, because they have a big legacy. I mean, Hindi film started from Maharashtra, Marathi industry. And South cinema also, they have this 40 years of history, legacy behind it. But cinema from Bihar, especially Bhojpuri cinema, we all know that what kind of cinema is being made and why we are being typecast as Bihari hain to kuch aise hi bolenge ya dikhte aise hi honge ya Bihar ki film hai Bhojpuri mein hai to fir wo waisi film honge. So it's very challenging, and but our objective, I mean, people were very like-minded, people who worked with on Deswa plus this national award winning film Mithila Makhan. Producer Neetu Chandra, director Nitin Chandra, plus Samir Kumar, Rajiv Nayan, myself, then the heroine Anrita Jha also. So we all came together and we wanted to do something for our regional languages cinema. And the objective was to change the face of it.
Okay.
And we are still at it. I mean, there is a long way to go. But national award is a big boost for all of us.
Like, now regional cinema is actually booming up now.
Yeah.
There is a lot of, you know, big producers are actually wanting to produce regional cinema.
Yes, yes.
Okay, and coming back to Dhoni, you know, how tough was the helicopter shot for you? You were the one who taught MS Dhoni or Rinal Sushant.
Yes, yes.
So how tough was it, for you to make the stance?
It was very tough because I know Sushant is a great batsman. He's a great player. I mean, he can really replicate exact helicopter shot the way Mahi plays. But for me, because we just had 3 weeks of training, and for me to play the shot convincingly was very important. नहीं तो लोगों को लगता है कि क्या बकवास है यार, ये कैसे सिखा रहा है. तो सिखाने वाले के लिए वो बहुत जरूरी था कि वो अच्छे से सिखा पाता और कम से कम स्क्रीन पे दिखता. सो थैंक्स टू नीरज सर, द टेक्निकल टीम, द एडी सुशांत एंड ऑल द अदर को एक्टर्स, दैट समहाउ वी मैनेज इट वेरी वेल. एंड ऑडियंस रियली, आई मीन पीपल यूज टू कम टू मी आफ्टर द फिल्म एंड दे यूज टू आस्क मी दैट यार ये सीखा कैसे तुमने यार. अब मैं उनको क्या बताऊं कि इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ नीरज सर एंड द टेक्निकल टीम दैट समहाउ यू रियलाइज दैट ओके दिस गाय मस्ट हैव taught him that helicopter shot, the thumper shot.
Okay, but you used to play a lot of cricket in your childhood days, or?
Yeah, paidaishi cricketer hote hain hum log, matlab us zamane mein I remember I used to have this national flag, Indian flag, and we used to roam around in the whole colony, mohalle mein ki Bharat jeetega. To paidaish to wahan se humne paidaish hamari waisi rahi hai. And gully cricket, yeah, I mean everyone plays gully cricket, but when I joined Hindu College in Delhi University. Then I was playing for my hostel team, and that was very serious team. That was very serious cricket. So I can say I always, whenever I get time, I have been playing cricket. Yeah.
Okay. And one thing you hate about the character of Santosh Lal, and one thing you love about him, the character.
See, there is nothing I hate about Santosh Lal because I wish I could have met him in person. He is not there anymore. Santosh Lal, he expired in 2012, I guess, due to some disease. And the irony of this character in the film is that all my other co-actors, like all of the real friends, they can go to the real ones and they can ask them that did you like my performance or our performance. But in my case, the irony is I just can't ask anyone except MSD. But I have not been able to get time, or maybe he's too somehow mulaqat hui nahi hai, to main pooch nahi paya hu. But yeah, so Santosh Lal's friend, they have messaged me that Kranti, you have done a wonderful job. So that is something which I really like about this whole performance. And I love everything about Santosh Lal because he was in Ranchi. There is this, all of his friends, they used to say that, yeah, Santosh Lal to yaron ka yaar tha. And I also feel that I'm also like yaron ka yaar. So it's all, I guess, in God's hands.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what is the best compliment you have received so far for the Santosh Lal?
It's slightly embarrassing also because I was right across my place. There's this shopping mall is there. So I was just, I'd gone there to check the reactions of moviegoers and who were watching Dhoni that time. So when the film ended and I was outside, so a few of, two, three girls came over and they asked me that, are you the one who were looking at the girl and playing helicopter shot? And I was really, very emotional, I'm so sorry. I was the one. And we started laughing, then we ended up taking pictures. So that was the best, I guess, compliment. And people, my seniors, the best thing is my friends and the friends in Bombay, especially we have a very close knit group. So they have never really passed me with, exemplary marks, because every time I have done something, they always came up with, yaar, isme utna maza nahi aaya tha. Yahan kuch maza nahi aaya tha. But this time, they had, tears in their eyes. So that was the biggest compliment which I got.
Okay. And how has life changed for you personally as well as professionally after the humongous success of MS Dhoni?
Personally, if you change by your success or failure, then I guess you lack substance in life, as per I believe.
Yeah.
So personally, nothing has changed. Personally, I do the same thing what was earlier I was doing before Dhoni and post Dhoni. But professionally, you can say that now people know that Santosh Lal was this character in the film, and this was played by this actor. And I have been getting calls for work also. So I guess professionally, things are positive.
Okay, and what's your take on biopic?
Biopics,
be it a sports person, anybody, what's your take on biopics generally?
Biopics, if you can become part of biopic, you will have, as far as I believe, that you will have a chance to relive a real character. And living a real character is really important in life. Because on screen, you can play in numerous amount of characters or performances you can give. But biopic is something that that there is a reference and you have to really replicate the same amount of, body language, or you have to replicate the person. you take whichever biopic. And in MSG also, if you look at Sushant, you will not feel that he's not Dhoni.
Yeah.
So, if you want to relive a real character in your real life, or maybe in real life, then I guess as an actor, you must, whenever you get a chance, you must do a biopic.
Biopic. But are they, you know, preparation-wise, are biopics are generally difficult to prepare for the role or comparatively?
Well,
you have to bring the real life.
For me, there was no reference, you know, because I just knew, I mean, I'll just give you one example. When I had met Mr. Dhoni first, then he asked me which character you were playing. And I said, sir, I'm playing Santosh Lal, your friend who taught you. Then he looked at me and he smiled. He asked me that, but Kranti, he was darker, yaar. Wo to thoda dark tha. Tum to bahut fair ho. Kaise karoge tum? Maine kaha, sir, makeup hai. Kuch na kuch ho hi jata hai. Kar lenge. So then we started laughing. So, you can say biopic, I didn't have any reference. I just knew the picture of this guy, Santosh Lal. Mm-hmm. So whatever I gathered from his friends or maybe MSD, that really helped me a lot. But yeah, I mean, it's challenging.
Okay. And what did MSD say on, you know, seeing a helicopter shot for the first time? You know, during the shoot or in the film? Or
unfortunately, he was not there when I was, this particular scene was being shot.
Okay.
And post-release also, what I gathered from the team, I mean, Friday Filmworks, Meera Sir's company, that he has liked everyone's performance, and I have his bat also with me, his autographed bat, which his friend who plays, who is a real friend, if you have seen the film, Paramjeet. So Paramjeet Paji had sent all the four friends Dhoni signed autographed bat. That was a really cherishable gift which I got from Rachi.
Oh,
from
nice.
Yeah.
And you know, if there is a chance and you could play another character in this film, what would it be?
In the same film?
Same film.
Well,
and why? And if at all you choose a character, tell me the reason.
Maybe I would want Santosh Lal again, but I would want the camaraderie between MSD and Santosh Lal to be more visible. I mean, an actor is very greedy. Actor ki jaat badi greedy hoti hai. Hamari com bahut greedy hai. To isliye main chahunga ki film jo hai wo Santosh Lal ka baaki ka jo itihas hai, because He got into alcohol or maybe something happened which I also have no idea about. So maybe I would like to play this character again. And thoda aur zyada likhe. Thoda aur zyada. Do thodi glaring aur dekhe Dhoni aur Santosh Lal ke beech.
Okay. And upcoming projects?
One is Mithlama Khan, which is releasing in 2 months time. And that's a huge film for all of us, because this is the first film from Bihar which has won the National Award. And National Award is the most coveted, you can say. And when your work is being recognized by the government of India, it really feels very nice, and you really feel proud of it. Proud of the fact that you are part of this kind of project, which also adds credibility to the society. Society as in, I am society per se in Bihar. Bihar ke log jaise dikhate hain filmon mein, waise hote nahi hain. So, ek wo hai, aur baki post MSD, few things are in pipeline. So, by the grace of God, I mean, very soon announcement will be made, I guess. So, let's see.